What's up, YouTube? I got another deck. It's Exodia, but it's a twist off of another deck. So let's get it started. Of course, the five pieces of rape, basically. Two diamond dudes. Three junk synchrons. Main tuner of the deck, only tuner in the deck. And tuning wear. Just got my third one. It's basically an Exodia deck off of the tuning wear OTK. You just use this draw engine to get Exodia to your hand. Alright, and for the magics, that's it for monsters. 3D synchros. 3 machine duplications. 3 hand destructions. 3 upstarts. 2 destiny draws. 2 spell reproductions. 2 magical stone of excavation. And in case you can't get it off of your turn, next turn you can use this. It's 2 Inferno Reckless Summons, which is really good if you can't get it off. And then you just be like, Inferno Reckless Summon, bam, what's up? And then Rhoda, Fool's Burial, Monster Reborn, 1-for-1, card destruction as long as you don't draw the pieces of Exodia, Lore of Darkness, and 1 Day of Peace, which is quite amazing. You play this, and you don't take battle damage for 2 turns. That's amazing. And then my side deck, Armory Arm, just so you can get out of the... Like, if you have to, just get that one extra card. Magical Android. Flameville, whatever his name is. Iron Chain. Ancient Fairy, because Ancient Fairy is amazing. 1 Black Rose. 3 Stardusts. Sorry, I'm very OCD with my cards. 1 Junk Destroyer. This is the main card that I use because as soon as he Synchro Summon and touches, he destroys 3, which is quite amazing. 1 Thought Ruler. 1 Colossal. 1 Red Archfiend. 1 Granosaurus. 1 Utopia. Alright, that's my Exodia deck. It works pretty well. I'll probably post a video of it running probably this Saturday, maybe Sunday, I don't know. But leave comments down below. Let me know what I can add to it to make it better or take away to make it better. Alright, catch you later.